and certainly the only type of films that interest me is when you are seeing films that where a director and actors have something to say about a certain slice of life, a piece of reality. You know, coming back to your question, whether McEnroe was has been misunderstood, maybe it's been misunderstood by some, but our story is really a prison through which we're looking at a specific incident in time and trying to learn from that and trying to understand, you know, what was it that brought about this kind of shattering of the sport and of, you know, these two characters that were on the surface pitted against each other as perfect opposites, but possibly had some something deeper in common. Who were they? How did they become what they were? How did two very different societies at a particular point in time create two very different types of heroes? You know, you have welfare Sweden, you have a capitalist America of the 70s. Those kind of things resonate deeply within the portraits of Björn and John. And we learn from reality and we learn from their stories, but it only becomes film. It only becomes something that resonates and communicates once we have the courage to take that story and make it into a poetic truth. And that's the altar I bow to. You know, the research is done, of course, but at some point you got to free yourself from that and once again serve the rules of fiction. I think as with all biopics and all pics based on historical events, of course there's things that has been collapsed in time and put together and they didn't necessarily happen exactly that way. But I think, you know, the important thing is to try and get at a deeper level of truth. And I think that's the film that we've been chasing. We've been, you know, fortunate enough to have conversations with Björn about it, and he feels that, you know, we really, you know, saw him, and that's obviously gratifying when you come out, and I think to all of you in here that seen the film, I mean, you all realize it's not just a celebration of two historical figures. It's also a film that goes into very dark places. So if you can allow yourself to go there and still feel that you're getting a sense of appreciation from the people that you portrayed, I mean, that's gratifying. But we all live lives. We all protect ourselves. We're all vain. So, you know, even if Björn and John had come out and said, you know, you made a shitty film, it had nothing to do with me, you know, I think bottom line, it's also about whether we feel that we made something true.